Okay. You could refresh that. Just be careful on the shaking of that table, because that table is very... There we go.
Shaking the table,
because I...
We got to turn this off.
There we go.
So you can... Perfect. Terry, are we going to see you tomorrow? So you can do this. Okay. Got it? Steve.
You're on time and ready.
Fingers crossed that this works.
There's no one coming.
Huh? I know.
She said I'll be there tomorrow.
Good. She probably had to work today. So hello everybody, come on in. We're at Chantilly. I had to think where we were. It's terrible. It's funny though, because Misty has that now too. She's like, where were we last week?
I was telling someone a story about St. Louis last week, and then I thought, I can't even remember what the name of the show was, where we were.
You're going to have to come here much, much, much closer to me.
Okay.
Keep coming, Justine.
Oh, I got horns in my way.
I'm going to put them, go around. There you go. Come close. Okay. So we're live from where are we? Chantilly Expo. And I'm hoping that our internet continues to work. So let me have a thumbs up if you guys could hear me via the internet. I know the people in front of me can hear me, but tell me if you guys can hear me. Oh, good. That was very fast.
Yeah.
That was very fast. Okay, that's good. So this is the deal. First of all, welcome everybody in front of us, but welcome. And then, okay, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 8 of them, but they said they wanted to be loud, so it sounded like there's more people here. It's too funny. So there's 8 fansters in front of us. We should have brought them a little something, shouldn't have we?
Yes.
Maybe we should do that. Maybe we'll do that. Especially since there's only 8 of them. Yeah, maybe we'll do that. Let me think about what we can do. We'll do something. So we're at Chantilly Expo. We're literally in a classroom. And behind us is the Mega Make and Take. So like at 8:20 or 8:15, you're going to hear people over the loudspeaker. And then I think at 8:30, they have their judging. So it might get very loud for about 5 or 10 minutes. So you guys are just going to have to bear with it. And I'm really, really hoping we're on our own Wi-Fi, that the Wi-Fi stays. So with that said, we're going to try to do 407. So, oh, see, here we go. Okay, so this is perfect. So right now they're talking on the mic. Can you guys hear me, or is it really muffled? Let me know if you can hear me, that he's talking in the background, or if I'm really, really muffled. I'll just know how to talk.
Getting all thumbs up?
I know, I can't believe you guys hear me good, but that's good. Okay. Okay, that's perfect. So I will try to make sure I don't say any important things during announcements. But with that said, you guys could all see our facial expressions in front of us. I got to tell you, we are utterly exhausted. Exactly, right. But we have to be happy and, you know, lead the class. So, yeah, we are utterly exhausted. So if you see us back here, like, you know, yawning and things like that, those are the people that the online people can't see. That's what you're going to get right up front and center. So with that said, I know we have a couple new people. So welcome to Class 407. I am Jennifer. Justine today is to the left of me. Linda Carithers just said hello from Chantilly. She's in front of us. I love that. But yeah, so we're going to go back to just watching my hands, because we're on the road. So this is the only thing we can do. So with that said, these are the 2 cards that we're making. And I know you guys said you were all excited that you got your little extra something in there. Do you guys know what your extra something was in the kit? What was it? The paper. Yeah, you guys did know that. Okay, I was surprised. Yeah, you do. Well, no, you don't get to pick a pattern. I'm going to guide you, but the extra pieces you're going to keep. So with that said, let's go ahead and open up our class kit, and we're going to take out Let's take out, what was that? Oh, is that Linda's phone? Oh my God.
Baby Shark?
How old are you, Linda? And your ringtone is Baby Shark? Okay, I'm sure it's a good one. So go ahead and take out your jewels and put them to the side. Finally, thank God for Justine because she remembered to put the Fanster stickers in there.
Welcome.
You all, we finally remembered our Fanster stickers. So there you go. But let's go ahead and just pull out that first stuff that's wrapped in that's wrapped up in online class 407 and take all the contents out of that. Oh, look, there's Peggy. Peggy, I know you could hear it, but I want to know if you could hear me too. So I don't want to say these are relatively easy cards. Say it again, Linda. Linda has gifts for us. Ooh, Linda and Michelle. Hold, don't tell me. Chakran. Yep. Chakran. Yeah. They're in that red bag. You want to grab that? We got presents. Yeah. You want to go grab that? It's pretty good. Okay, so take out all the guts, and you need to, in the back of your packet, we did give you some paper and some extra paper. So we're going to use some of this paper, and then you're going to have extra to keep. So I want you to look through here. You could tell I was teaching all day because my voice is going. I want you to go through here, and you are going to pick out this. I tried so hard to make these two colors work. That would be an awesome card if you guys put that together. Awesome. But let's go ahead and we want to pick out this one and then the orange one. And if anyone has any questions, please ask. Okay, so this one and this one. Now, this is the dealio. And you guys could all hear me in here. Oh, you can't? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm like, what are they doing? Everyone in front of me is waving. Okay, so this is the deal on this. And everyone just watch me so you can pay attention. This piece is gonna go right here, so we're gonna cut this piece off. However, since you have so much other matchy-matchy paper, if you wanted to put this whole piece on and then just slice off this piece, you'll have a bigger piece to use. Does that make sense? Yes? No? So what I'm saying, if you put this entire piece on and then just cut off the sliver of this piece right here and glue that on, then you're going to have like all of this bulk to use that's going to match your other paper. Yes? So let's go ahead and do that. That's the way I'm going to do that, because I'm going to try to save you paper. So you have a bunch of lines right here. Everyone look up, except for the people in front of me. And they all looked up. Tell me if I'm on screen. I am. There we go. So see those three lines right there, ladies? I want you to keep all three of those lines on your card. So cut right here on this side. So cut on this side, keep all three of those lines and cut just right outside that third line. Okay? Misty just walked in the room. Misty, where did you guys go to eat?
Chick-fil-A?
Ugh.
Yummy! What do you mean, Jackie?
Yeah, I don't like Chick-fil-A either. I don't know why it's taking me so long to line that up. Okay, so now you have this. That's going to be your extra stuff. And let's go ahead and adhere all of that on. Yeah, that's perfect. So when I made my card here, I reversed that. Like, that was the big paper, and then we put this cut on top, but I think we should do it the other way, which I'm doing right now. And let me get all this out of here so you... Misty, are you working on your pen? No? Oh, she's counting jewels. I gotta tell you, Chantilly has been un-flipping believable. Like, you guys are nuts. And I don't know if it's because there's not a lot of vendors here, but we couldn't keep up today. It was absolutely ridiculous.
Are you going to have this paper for sale?
Oh, yes. This paper is going to be for sale. And it's going to be on sale because it's going to be a discounted price. What is she missing? Is she missing something? And I gave it to Elizabeth, and I was supposed to give her a price, and I never gave her a price. I think it's going to be $6, but it's not going to be on the website until tomorrow night. So wait till tomorrow night, and yes, this is going to be on the website. Whose gun? Not funny.
We're not laughing at you.
We're laughing with you.
Now the blue one's working.
So are you missing something?
No, I just didn't bring a paper trimmer.
Oh, well, you could use mine. Or you could use Linda's. I thought you had a question. I'm like, well, you could ask me. You don't have to go to Linda
and
ask.
Get one of the making fake tables and bring it back?
What?
A trimmer for it.
No, because this is really the only thing we got to trim.
Oh, okay. Oh,
yeah. Oh, for heaven's sake. I went over with my tape. I'm trying to think. There's not, this is a mess. This is from, it's called Metropolitan Girl. It's a 6x6 paper pack from Cartabella that we literally have on our website. We just didn't, that we're going to have on our website. We just didn't have a chance to put it on our website. Yes, it goes from right to left. It is weird not being at home, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
Yes.
All the papers have a small notch. What is that about?
Small notch, and don't worry about that small notch, because we're going to cover that up at one point. That small notch, it's in a 6x6 ream, and it has a notch, so you can hang it up. Like if you're a store, you can hang it up to sell. So don't worry about that, and I'm going to show you how we're going to cover it up on the other one. But that's what that is. Okay.
When will Mid-Year Cheer be on the website?
Mid-Year Cheer is going to be on the website in a week and a half. I know we've just put out the announcement, but yeah, Mid-Year Cheer will be on the website in a week and a half. And don't worry, it's not going to sell out, because we, you know, we make enough, and then we add like 100 or 200 extra. So it's not going to sell out. You're going to be fine. Okay, so this is going to be the important step. I need everyone to pay attention right now. What are you laughing? Are you laughing at me?
I wasn't laughing.
Oh. So everyone look up real quick. I'm looking at this blue card right here, and I'm looking at this piece right here. I want to cut this piece first before I start destroying this entire other piece. So if everyone could look at that, and you guys could look at your color sheet in front of you, I want you to find where this is on your die. So just keep turning until you find it, and boom, I found mine right there. So there's that long piece, there's the long piece, there's the block, so it's that way. So I know which way it is. So what we want to do is we want to cut this and this piece off of this. And I can only do this once, so hopefully you guys are following along and you can understand me. And I'm going to put this here and cut like this so you can see it. And I'm going to cut right through my plastic. So I want to cut right here. And if you're off by a notch, that's okay. Am I in frame? Good. So I want to cut this here, and then I'm going to turn this, and I want that long piece right there. And I'll worry about what I'm going to do with this later. But does everyone see where I just cut? Just like that. That's why I want you to cut that. Ladies in front of me, do you see that? Perfect. Okay, I need to know if everyone sees that. Did I miss the, what does it say?
Miss any news.
No, not news, and no news yet. Okay, so that's what I'm cutting right there. That's the piece that I want.
Michelle Chocolate says, hi honey, I'm home. Took
good.
2.5 instead of 2.5.
That's awesome. Well, it's not awesome. She didn't want to go through rush hour. Michelle, it was so nice. And did you hear how we said your right name? Your name correctly? I'm always messing up these black pieces. No, you're not. You should. Does everyone have this? This is so easy. This should be good. Everyone has a cut? So this piece right here, put to the side. Don't lose this, but put this to the side. So this is important to put this to the side. Got it? So now for this card, let's go ahead and pull out the rest. This would be, what is this? Did I put this on there? This is gridlock. Okay. So this is going to go in the lower right-hand corner. But when you put this on in the lower right-hand corner, and it should work almost perfect, I want this, if this is, goes all the way to the lower right-hand corner, the side and the bottom, you see how this piece touches right here? Ladies, this piece touches right here. It doesn't go over that. That's what I want. And if you cut that correctly, that's what you should have. So corner to corner here, and then these pieces are gonna hit that black line, yes? Okay. I do not want all of this up here, so I don't care where you cut it, just cut it. I'm gonna go right here, snip here, and maybe jump down right here. And right here. And then this is gonna be trash, but then I'm gonna be left with something like that. Okay? Ladies in front of me, something like this. Yes? Okay? So does everyone have that, just like that? And if you have more there, that's okay. You could have more, that's fine. Oh, I get it. You know what? Try using your runner, your tape runner. See if that helps you at all, okay? So try using your tape runner. Okay, so if we have this cut, let's go ahead and attach it just like that. And let me get this black piece that's sticking off right there. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and adhere that flat. And just take your time doing this. Misty, where's the vehicle? Is it here? So once Dave's done talking, I can tell you the saga on our trailer and our Denali. I swear to God, it never ends. If I wrote this, I couldn't even write this stuff. Because again, it would be unbelievable. I just threw it away. No questions, they have it?
Nope. Elena said, that's much easier.
Perfect. There's always a way. Is my mother on, Justine? Did they get their kits? So this piece is extra. You could throw that away or do whatever you want with that. You could actually put it on the inside of your card if you want. You know what? I'm going to put it on the inside of my card right now.
Scott Bonnet says it's so funny to hear Dave in the background.
I know. I love Dave. He's such a great guy.
I think he's called Bingo. 21, 21. Your mother said no.
No, she's not on her. No, they didn't get their card kits.
She's on, but she just said, I don't know what you asked her.
Oh, if they got their card kits. Remember, you stuck it over there, but I don't think they went in today, and I thought they were going to. So their card kit is over in their office area. Yeah, normally I don't put that on the inside, but I like that. Okay, good. It's pretty cool. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's start cutting. So our base is going to be this big guy right here. So this one, Lady, the brown one. So it's gonna be this guy. So let's go ahead and cut this. Now, I am gonna tell you that to make these are pretty easy, but these cuts are not that easy because they're thin lines. So we're gonna spend a little more time on our cutting than we're used to. Everybody else is like, no, it's good because I'll slow down.
It was good to see you too, Helen. Helen says, great to see you.
Oh, it was. We spent a lot of time with her last week. Cut the entire thing out. Yep. I love it. Linda Carruthers brought two people into class. And technically, have you ever made one of our cards before? You have, other than last night?
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Oh, forget it, then she's not new.
She only made one.
Oh, you only made one before?
Just to crop.
Oh, that was it?
Technically a newbie.
Yeah, how did you get over there sitting by yourself?
What stamp is this? This is the new one, Nobility, right? Is this a new one?
Yes.
Yeah, this is a new one.
Nobility, which is not on the website, and Elizabeth will have this on tomorrow night. So bad with that. That's because we have no time. I swear I want to tell the fans just something else. Take your time, guys. I'm telling you. Look at how slow I'm cutting this. Everything else is going to be easy. Just take your time here. I'm telling you, that wax class continues to be like the killer class. So for those of you guys who are going to see us in upcoming shows, if you are remotely interested in that wax class, register early. Although after this show, the wax class is going to be held on Friday and Saturday. So that will help the sellout process.
Chapman says she's taking the wax class at Mega
Meat. That's good. Jill, we mailed you like 8 different packages, I feel. Did you get all your packages?
How is Andy's hand in your home with Rooney?
Andy's hand is healing very, very nicely. Thank you for asking. Who asked that?
Deborah Harner.
Andy's hand, yeah. Although 2 days ago he did something and it cracked open and start bleeding again, which was terrible. Mr. Rooney goes in Tuesday for his little neutering. His little neutering. I'm so sad. I wanted him to be a dad so bad. He would have had such good puppies.
Jill says she got one today and 3 coming tomorrow.
There we go. That's hilarious.
And Sarah Schrader says we started to talk about the Denali and the trailer.
Yeah, so this Denali setup is just this Denali and trailer thing just is never ending. It's ridiculous. So I'm gonna wait till Dave stops talking and then I'll talk.
Was Wendy Osborne in your class today?
Yep.
Nice. She said, "I will play catch up later. Dinner and ready for bed. Another full day tomorrow. Love the class."
She
fast cars.
It was. She actually gave me a little cool gift, which I love. Can you go into, let me show you what she did.
Oh, sorry, Stephanie.
Oh, I hate that. Yeah, sorry to hear that. That's the pits.
What happened to Andy's hand?
Rudy bit him. Terrible. Just terrible. Here, in one of those top boxes, there's like a little plastic thing. See if you could find it. It's going to be nothing.
Crosby's
that
getting neutered.
Yeah, Crosby's getting neutered on. He's getting neutered on Tuesday because I did really want to what's that called? Make him a dad, but what's that called? What is it when you farm out your dog? What's that called?
Breed.
What? Breed. Thank you. Jeez. I'm telling you, I'm tired. I really wanted to breed him, but his left ball did not drop, so I can't breed him. Which is the pits. Open up that top box. Yes? And see if there's a little plastic thing in there that you're not going to know what it is. Yep. So, literally, Wendy Osborne was in my class this afternoon. I'm like, oh my God, I love that. I really want one of those. And it was one of the Stampin' Up! Containers. But look at this. I know, here, you want some chocolates? But look at this. Hold on. Here, you can. I know how you like the Dovers. There you go. So look, this is one of those Stampin' Up! Containers that your little stamps come in. You can put a bunch of Pop Dots in here to travel with, which is fantastic because they're not gonna, look, get all bent up like these ones are here. But I love that. I'm gonna put them in there right now. So yeah, so look, I just have that there. I should really take her name off there so people don't think I stole it from her. But really, in a way, I did steal it from her. I would have to travel with three of them. No, for a card class, I think 10 sheets on two cards will do it.
Yeah. Do you know what she say?
10 sheets for two cards.
Do you know if you'll be able to have a live option for the next class in Novi?
Yes, oh, for sure. We already have the same room booked. So, yes, so 407 will probably come out Tuesday.
408.
Maybe Wednesday at the latest, but definitely Tuesday, no later than Wednesday. And you will have an option to pick up. And even those auto ships, we just had no time between last show and this show, that you guys could pick it up in Novi, and we're going to have it in the classroom next Friday at Novi. When? No, 2 weeks in Novi. Say it again.
It's a Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and then I know Mother's Day is Sunday. So
right,
that weekend.
But it's 2 weeks from tonight, whatever that date is, I'm not sure. But see, that's the thing, we're going to have so many more people in at Novi, so I can't tell these guys what I'm going to give these, because I think it can't be the same thing because we have so many people. But it can be something.
Wendy says, I can send you more candies or more containers. No. More. Kidding.
You think you're funny.
Mary Sparks says, I use the tin box from Tim Holtz Mini.
Hello. That's very cute. Aww. See, I wish I could show. That's so cute. What is the theme tonight?
Circus.
That's very nice.
Circus this way.
So awesome. That is very cute.
Yeah, we just had,
Belinda, that's very nice. Very, very nice. Well, good luck.
Thank you. Awesome. Video cheer registration online soon. Yes, in a week or two, right?
About a week and a half. Actually, it'll be up a week from Wednesday for sure. Okay, so let's talk about the Denali. So we know that Denali is having a hard time pulling the trailer. And I got to preface this by saying I have the best people in my life. It's absolutely ridiculous. So we have to, I found somebody. My thing was I was begging somebody to drive it out here. And I just couldn't find anybody. So somebody had said to me, I was talking to my landlord who was a landscaper. And I said, hey, why don't you let me use one of your trucks? Because I need to pull a truck to Chantilly this weekend. And he said, why don't you rent one? I said, well, no one rents a vehicle where you can tow a trailer. And he said, no, XYZ does. And I'm like, perfect. So I call XYZ. And they do have a truck, like a Ram 250, that we could rent. And it'll tow the trailer. I'm like, perfect, I can do this. And in the meantime, I've already gotten into the trailer. And I've driven the trailer on the highway, on the back roads. And I feel very, very, very comfortable driving the Ford, which is Peggy's husband's Willie. I was very comfortable test driving that when we came back from, this sounds so convoluted, this story. We came back from Chantilly, I said, Bill, I gotta drive this trailer St. Louis to make sure I'm comfortable. So I did, I drove it down back roads, I drove it down highways, I drove it down construction, and I was perfect. It was perfect. Not a problem, I can do this, I'm very excited, so I don't need another driver. So Wednesday, now mind you, we leave on Thursday. Wednesday, I go to pick up the truck, and it's a Ram. So it's a little bit different from the Ford. And I don't know if you guys know. First of all, I know too much about trailers and trucks than I've ever wanted to know in my entire life. Ever. So in fact, it's funny, when we were packing up in Chantilly last week, one of the vendors came up and said, is that a 3500 dual axle? And I'm like, you know what? I never want to know what those things mean. But now I'm like, yeah, it is. It really is. I know. I never want to know any of that stuff. So anyhow, I pick up this truck, and this truck is much, much, much different from the truck with Bill. Because I don't know if you know anything about Ram, but a Ram is, the body's basically the same, but it's very big, and it's very, very high in the front. So we may have to wait. Let's wait until Dave's done again. Okay, be very careful when you guys outline this, because again, they're thin lines. Are you guys still cutting your outline, or are you guys outlining, or cutting your piece? Oh, good. So they have to play this judging game right now, so I'm sure it's gonna get loud. So this is perfect. This is the perfect time that we could outline. Take your time. Everyone's good. No one's talking.
Jill says, I'm outlining slower than I ever have.
I know, I am too, Jill. We can tell that I am.
This is a beautiful stamp.
It is. There's so many different ways to do this. Oh, I can tell you that for my card 407.
408?
Yes. You are going to be cutting like a mad person, but you're going to be so happy. There's so much cutting in 408. First of all, it's going to be worth, it's going to be absolutely stunningly worth it. It's going to be the ACA for next month. So you guys don't know what it is yet. But what we're going to do is we're going to make one card in class, which will probably take up the entire class time. And then you're going to have a second one to do on your own, because I don't think we're going to be able to do both cards in class. But I already have the idea, inspired by Peggy. And it's just, it's a lot of cutting, but I'm telling you, it's, you guys are going to love it.
Can we sign up for the monthly card club online?
No. You have to print it, fill it out, and either mail it in, or I'm sure you don't want to mail it. Take a picture of it and email it to us. If not, you could call us on Monday, and Peggy will take that information on the phone from you, too. I'm telling you guys, you couldn't even guess my rest of my story with the Denali. Is my mom still listening? Because I'm sure she wants to hear this. It'll save me time telling
Anita's
her.
Anita's golden retriever is getting spayed in just a few weeks.
I know. Anita, we could have had babies together. We could have had little cute Crosbys. I'm so bummed about the ball. I really am. We could have had little Crosbys. Fansters could have gotten little Crosbys.
Yes.
Okay. I think I forgot where I picked my black pen here. Okay. Ladies in front of me, are you guys done? Okay, I won't.
I'm the
Okay, so now I want to go to, let's make sure I'm doing this right. Let's go to your big gray. Not the small gray, the big gray, okay? Big gray. Now this is gonna seem like a waste, but this is the only way that I could do it. So you probably are gonna have lots of pieces on this, but this is really the only way we can do it. So everyone look up, you guys, I'll show you in a second. Ignore this cross. This cross is gonna have a whole separate piece. Tell me when I'm in frame. But out of that, this big one, I want you to use the big one, not the smaller one. You have to use this. Let me just double check that again. Yep, you have to use this one, this bigger one. We're gonna cut four pieces. The inside of this, the inside of this, the inside of that, and the inside of that. Now, see if we could go close, we could really see this. Sides are to the line. This top is to the line. But right here, this top one right here in between, I want one line down so you can see some brown showing. Can everyone see that? Brown showing there. So I did come down on that line. Does that make sense? Ladies in front of me, you want to see that, or are you watching? Oh yeah, you can come to me. Yeah, that's great. I love that. Okay, everybody online, do you guys see that? See, look, here to here. And this comes all the way up here, but I do want a little bit of that brown line showing. Okay. So just go down a piece.
And then the center.
Not the center. Center, yes, something else. Only this one piece is just going to get those four pieces. So look, I want that brown showing right there. So you're just going to go down a piece. See this? I want that brown showing right there.
Okay.
So just go down one piece. And so when you cut out these four guys, outline and then put it flat right on your piece, okay? So outline and then stick it right flat on your piece. And let me know if I'm in front of your screen. It's gonna get loud, guys, because they're judging things. But it's fun and festive.
Gotta run, my granddaughter just came over.
Who was that?
Jill has a granddaughter.
Neither can I, it's stupid. It's ridiculous.
Good night, Jill. Anita said they would have been such cute puppies.
They would have. And again, take your time. Like I said, the cutting on this one is very easy, but the lines are thin and close together. See, I have those brown lines still up there. Now, can everyone see where I'm cutting here? I'm not gonna cut out this bottom. Look, I'm cutting this side. Everyone look up. I'm cutting this like this. I'm not cutting those loop-de-loops out because I know all the stuff they don't want is gonna be covered. So look, can you guys see that? I'm going right to the bottom of my loop-de-loops. Can you guys see it from there? Look up. Because I don't worry about the bottom because it's gonna cover it up. Jackie Davis. Am I still on screen?
Uh-huh.
Justine, like, now when we go back to the hotel, are you going to go to bed right away?
Yes.
Yeah.
Brush my teeth. Put on my PJs. Cover up. I put the TV on, but cover up.
What, the last 20 minutes?
Probably won't last 20 minutes
once
I get in bed.
This isn't that funny. I want to, I'm going to have to count, like, I think a pack of jewels.
Yeah.
Just to rest my mind.
Oh. Jackie asked, did you miss me?
Oh, very much, Jackie. Always. Are we good in front of me? Oh yeah, go ahead. Let's crack that puppy over. Let's crack that puppy over? Let's crack those puppies open. I know. This is a little gift from Michelle and Linda.
Milk chocolate peanuts. Very nice.
So can we open it up and try it? Or those. I don't think I want chocolate. My stomach is too. No, the other one. It is? Oh, then you can open that up. Open them both up. Oh, good. They're almost done. Now they have to vote. I have water, don't I? You're gonna eat nuts too.
Oh, mine looks good. Look at that, I'm thinking it's a peanut butter pretzel in the kind of dog.
Here, you'll still eat that. Oh. These sesame things are great.
Here. Alkaline slow. I just went through my black. Crowd's gonna go crazy for that big one.
Aww. Aww. You said these go on flat, right?
Yes.
There's one that's outstanding out there. That was the big one right there. You can tell by the applause. Now, when you go to adhere these folks, make sure your swirls and everything, make sure everything matches, okay?
What are they
so look at that. The best circus act. You know how they decorate their tables?
Someone asked.
Oh, I'm sorry. They decorated their tables and it's in a theme. And the theme was circus. So they're voting whoever decorated their table the best.
Do they make a 3-inch siren?
No. Jeez.
Sorry I missed it, but will there be any conversation about the Iceland cruise this evening?
We can talk about it, but again, there's going to be no formal announcement until Monday or Tuesday. I'm pretty sure I know where we're going to sub it with, which is going to be right around that same exact time and almost the exact same ports. More, definitely Iceland. Oh, yeah. I will never buy the disposable because why would you want to pay money for a Xyron that you could throw away after the one-time use, you know, until it goes away? Yeah, we'll never sell those. They brought those out at CHA. I think it was a bust. Boy, years ago. So anyhow, so, oh my God, what is with what's going on over there? Now what's next? So you should be right there. Is everyone like that? Okay. So is everyone like there? Everybody, this is where we should be. Okay, good. I think we're done. So back to the Denali. So Wednesday, we leave Thursday. Wednesday, I went to go pick up the truck. The Ram is so, so much bigger than the Ford I was driving. But the Ram, if you know anything about trucks, doesn't have a baseboard. So you need like literally a stepping stool to get into the, exactly. A stepping stool to get into the truck. Thank you. You're all shaking your head. I showed Justine, she's like, well, I could get into it in and out. I'm like, yeah, okay, but exactly. I mean, I can't. I mean, I couldn't get in. So now I like leave.
I mean, have you seen?
Have
like,
I seen what?
Just like in other places, like a lot of women have step stools to get in their husband's trucks.
Yes, I know. That's what he said.
Oh, I didn't know you said that. Yeah.
That's He had to give me a bucket. He turned a bucket upside down so I could step on the bucket to get the thing. So now it's less than 24 hours of me driving this trailer, this 18-foot trailer, which is 8 feet high. Now I'm almost, I'm not kidding you, I was almost in tears. There's no way I was even gonna try this, and there's no one to practice on. So I'm in tears. I'm like, okay, I need to start calling people, and I just need to start begging, because first of all, to drive home, and I will drive at home, I'm okay driving home, because I could take 19 days to drive at home, you know? I need to have everything here in one piece to set up, and you know what I'm saying? It just had to get here. So I finally called. Hold on, let me go back to this red. Let's talk about this red real quick. So everyone look up so you can look at the card, and I'll show you guys this in a second. Although I think you can see it on your color photo. On this red, we're gonna need a couple pieces, okay? So I don't want you to cut through it. I only need these little hearts right here, which are gonna be flat. And then I need this little square in the middle, which is gonna be pop, but who cares? We're not gonna be, I just need you not to lose this. So I need these four hearts, flat, cut out, outline and flat. And then this piece right here, cut out and then saved to the side. Okay, has everyone got that? People in front of me, you got that? Okay. Say it again. Yes, because we're gonna cover it, yes. So anyhow, so I finally, and I haven't asked Elizabeth's husband, Bill, who was our driver for many years, and I know can do this because, they have like a 48-foot trailer that he drives. So I finally called, and I didn't ask him at all because I knew he had plans. Oh, and I should say that Willie, who normally drives, I told him we didn't need it because I thought, oh, I could be driving the trailer by then, and it's only a 6-hour drive, I can do this. So he made other plans, so that's why we didn't have our normal driver. So, and I know Bill had plans, so I literally called Elizabeth. I said, I'm not kidding you, I'm about ready to cry because I can't drive this. I just know my limitations. And for me to say no to something means I really, really can't drive it. So I said, Bill, this is the deal. And he had plans that he was able to rearrange, thank God. I said, I just need you to drive this to Chantilly. I'll put you on a plane the same day and we could fly you home. Well, thank God he said yes, because we met him at the warehouse at 7. He drove it out. We got here at 3:00. He was able to get on a flight at 5:30, direct flight. He was home by 10. So thank goodness he drove that down. But I truly, truly think I'll be able to drive it home. I'm going to feel comfortable doing that.
Susan, we're in Chantilly, Virginia at an expo show.
Yes. Again, don't go too far because I want this square right here. So hold on. I'm not even done with the Denali story, okay? Because it's always something. So we bring the truck home and Bill finally says yes. So great, great, great. Now we got to pack the trailer, which we're actually getting very, 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 very good at. So we pack the trailer and I bought, a $100 hitch for Bill's vehicle. I bought a $150 hitch for the Denali. So now we have two hitches, right? Oh, and the Ford place gave me the Ram place gave me a hitch. So we have three hitches. We take it back. I go to put the hitch on, and the hitch is way, the whole truck is so big and so high that all three hitches won't hook up to our trailer now because the truck is so high. So now I have to call Dwayne, our UPS guy, who mind you has a job. He's delivering packages. So I call him and I'm like, you have to come here. I don't think this is gonna work. So of course Dwayne came. And he goes, nope, it's not gonna work. Now listen to this, this is unbelievable. Dwayne goes, I have a hitch, it's adjustable. He goes, let me finish my route. I'll go back, drop the truck off. I'll come back here and put my hitch on your truck and it'll work. The man went all the way back, met us back at the warehouse at 6:30 to give us his hitch. He hooked up the trailer, so now we have his hitch. I mean, come on, who does that, you know? That's our UPS driver. I mean, we're kind of like friends, but that's our UPS driver. So we don't even have a hitch for that. So now we're using Dwayne's hitch for this rented truck that has to be hooked to the Denali. So because we're so busy, I haven't talked to my mom. So we got here Wednesday, and I get an email late Wednesday. Tell me how it was. Is it okay driving it? I can't wait to hear. It's like, oh no, still haven't driven the whole thing yet. So tomorrow we're gonna pack up and I am gonna drive home. Justine's gonna follow me home and I'm gonna go very, very slow in the Denali.
And
You're going to be in the Denali. So I'm going to be in the truck, yes. Unless you want to drive the trailer.
No.
You can do that too.
I think once you get in it, you're in it for an hour or so, you're going to say, oh,
this well, of bad. Course.
I know, I'm just saying.
And right.
Sarah Schrader says, I was hoping to convince you to have everyone stay on the Hawaii cruise for back-to-back to Tahiti.
Oh, my God.
Sarah, just seeing the little monkey climbing up in a big truck. She must have learned to do that in high school.
Oh, she jumped right up. And I don't have a problem getting in. Okay, okay. Thank you, but I'm like 150 pounds more than you. And without any baseboard, that's hard to get up there. Have you ever tried to get in a truck with no baseboard? Oh, it's ridiculous. I even told the guy when I picked up the truck, I said, can you please not watch me try to do this? Because it's not going to look pretty. I mean, he's going to go back and tell his Facebook friends and, you know. I found this fat ass trying to get in the truck, and I secretly videotaped it. I mean, seriously.
The Hawaii cruise, you talk about sending information about a lure.
It's coming.
Can't you pull the trailer with a Denali?
Not yet. We're supposed to, but not yet. Something's not working.
Have you ever written a letter to UPS and tell them how great he is?
I probably should. I just give him some cashola on the side, and I think he likes that just as much.
I think you'll get it all worked out in time. Yeah.
Well, this is my fear. Dwayne is a, Dwayne actually is a race car driver, and he builds cars and he runs cars, and he's really, really good at it. And he has this huge garage. Dwayne's ultimate goal is to quit UPS and start his own business. And I think it's going to happen sooner than later. And I keep saying, no, you can't do this. But I guess if he did that, I guess he would be at my beck and call even more.
Elena, it's the rental truck that doesn't have a baseboard. Our Denali does have our Denali. Stamplistic's Denali
right.
does have one.
You'll
get it all worked out before Schaumburg, I'm sure.
Oh, we'll get all worked out by the last show of the year. I mean, it's so ridiculous.
He went home and told his friends a woman with a beautiful smile and a kind heart.
What? I don't even know what does that mean?
You saying he went home and told all of his close friends the lady couldn't get into the...
Oh, yeah, no, he didn't say that. He said something.
Sure he
no.
Good try, Marion.
He said, you should see this fat ass. I've seen it all trying to get this truck. And I think she left crying. Because at that point, I was like, I can't do this. I can't do it. It is so big. Like, I can't believe the difference between a Ram and a Ford. It is... The Ram is, it's huge.
Yeah, but I put a...
It's huge.
Jill doesn't have a Ford F-250 truck.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
Because some of those, like, what kind of truck does Bill have, the other Bill?
250?
Yeah, his looks way different than...
Okay, that's my point, Justine. That's what I'm saying. Huge. It's the same truck, but it's huge.
Right.
The Ram is just higher on the front. Like, right. Dwayne told me all this, and I'm
Can
like, whatever.
Can you rent a Ryder truck?
At this point,
put the pods in the back of it, easier than trying to haul a trailer.
No, we can't do that because the opening, and first of all, that would cost us an arm and leg.
Yeah.
The opening would, the opening doesn't fit the pod,
would
the pod height.
Did Andrew help you drive the truck?
Oh my God, I'm telling you. Huh? They do, but we couldn't even roll up the, that's why our truck is so big.
Are these flat?
These are flat. Because our pods are 7 foot tall, so that means the opening needs to be at least 7.5. Or, I'm sorry, our pods are 6 foot tall, so the trailer, the opening has to be at least 7. And those Ryder trucks are not 7 opening, they're 6.5. I have researched so much of this, like, I can't even believe it. Like, even Dwayne knows. Like, when we had to get another hitch, I'm like, how can this not work?
You need a truck with running boards.
Of course we need it. That's exactly what we need, and I hate to say it, but that's exactly what I think we need.
Maybe if you gave Father Andrew a t-shirt, he would.
If Father Andrew's going to get his little care package next week. Can I tell you something bad? This is horrible. This is really, really bad, and I can't even believe I'm going to admit this. You know how Father Andrew had to return my phone?
Had to return what?
No, you know how he had to return my phone call when I called him? My voicemail.
Okay.
In case I didn't realize I saved it. The
And when I listened to it the other day, I'm like, why do I have two saved messages? And I have to admit, when I heard, hello, this is Father Andrew, I'm like, oh. It's terrible.
Yeah, it is. You should start a side business as a truck consultant when people are...
No, I'm telling you, whoever said that is absolutely correct. I'm telling you. This is... Yeah. I cannot make this stuff up. It's ridiculous. I just cannot make this up. We're not doing anything with the middle piece. In fact, I'm just going to put mine to the side. Yeah, so that's the Denali. It's ridiculous. So, I mean, at least we're, you know, the Denali has its purpose, but the purpose was supposed to be to carry this beautiful trailer. Oh, and then we're going to get this trailer wrapped. Hopefully that'll be the next couple weeks. So, it's just, whatever. It's ridiculous.
Next you'll be stalking him.
Okay, so let's go to our yellow. Are we good?
Diane Ungram's licensed Father Andrew a thank you card. I thought he deserved it by putting up with all of us.
That's very nice, but he's going to get a big thank you card and a donation and a card from us, all of us. So go to this yellow. This yellow is really easy. We're just going to go in this curly Q and follow that curly Q all the way around. Can everyone see that? Just get on that curly Q and go all the way around.
Sarah Schrader says, oh, hang on to it. Those messages are priceless on a rough day.
Right. Maybe that's from maybe smiled the other day. Okay, does everyone see the curly Q that they're doing? Yes, no? Okay, good. There was something else I wanted to tell you. I found out something, and I don't know what I found out. Also, we can talk about Iceland real quick. So Iceland, thank you, Royal Caribbean. They canceled. And I really do believe, and I don't want to say too much until it goes out on Monday. You'll all be getting an email from them by Monday or Tuesday. It's going to be the same ports as Iceland, the same time frame. And don't hold me to this because I don't know for sure, but I think it's the week before we were supposed to go on this one that just got canceled. I'm just checking show schedules right now. And then I'll let you know that definitely by Monday, Cruise and Crop will. Same ship, same type of classroom, same everything. It's just going to be a change of days and a little bit of change of venue. Instead of, I think we were doing a lot of Ireland and Iceland. I think this is more Iceland and Scotland, which I think Scotland may be better, no?
I don't know.
Well, I don't know. I mean, both of us really don't want to go on this cruise because it's Iceland, but... And we're kidding. We're looking very much forward to it. But so we'll let you, your Icelander people know, the cruise people know on Monday. So that's what happened there. And I swear something else happened I want to talk about.
Be careful to not erase. I deleted a happy anniversary call from my husband. He passed away and I was heartbroken.
Okay, well, first of all, can we just call a spade a spade? This is from a father. This is not an old boyfriend. This is not even like, you know, a dead relative. This is like kind of like on the line of stalking material now. So be careful and not to erase the
Sarah
message.
Schrader said, like I said, Tahiti.
Right.
Russell Kuhn says, what do we do about our deposit?
Nothing. You do nothing until they tell you where we rebook. Because hopefully you guys will just swing your money over. And if not, then you're going to have to cancel and get a refund. But hopefully you're going to just swing your money right back over to the cruise that, you know, we're going to reschedule with. It's still Iceland.
Valerie Brown says, oh, wow, both Iceland and Scotland are on my bucket list.
Yeah, exactly. And the thing is, guys, those people who are going to Ireland and if you guys are on that cruise, if you guys cancel, make sure you really want to cancel because I'm telling you right now, your spot will be eaten up by some people.
Why did they cancel?
I don't know. They say it happens.
Yeah, it does happen, but I don't think they ever give a reason.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. But this is the way that day went. Oh, so this happened on, I think, on the truck day. I'm in tears. This happened on Wednesday. Oh, yeah, when I was picking up the truck and literally crying on my way home because I couldn't do this anymore. And it wasn't fun. So this is what happened after I'm like in tears on this. I get a message from Sherry from Cruise and Crop that says, Jennifer, this is Sherry. It's very, 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 very urgent that you call me back right away. It's about your Iceland cruise.
So, of course, I didn't want to. I thought she was going to tell me something stupid. So then, of course, when I get back to the office, there's three emails right there from three customers. Iceland was canceled. Iceland was canceled. Iceland was canceled, question mark. And I'm like, well, I guess I don't have to call Sherry back. So I was on Wednesday, I was literally putting out one fire after another.
It's a redeployment. It happens all the time, unfortunately.
Yes, I guess it does. But
Tammy Pennington says, I hope the new dates work for Mr. Tammy.
I hope it does, too. Why? What does it have? What? How is it going to interfere with Mr. Tammy?
Robbie says, per the cruise people, they said...
Yeah, they did give some type of excuse.
Per the cruise people, it was canceled because Royal Caribbean is relocating that ship.
Well, I don't know how they can, because it would be the same
Sandy
ship.
McFarland says, Royal Caribbean said that they decided to move the ship to Israel, probably better money for them.
I don't know.
Yeah, redeployment probably means, redeploying it somewhere else,
Okay. Huh. So before I attach this one, let's go ahead and let's put that cross on it, okay? So the cross is going to be cut out of this guy right here. Everyone look up. It's this gray one. This right here. And look, when we cut this, let me show you my cross. So everyone look up. When you guys cut this, and hopefully I'm in frame, you're going to go right through the loop-de-loops. I want that outside cross. Right through the loop-de-loops. Does everyone see that? And then you're going to black outline that, and then just put that flat on. But go right through the loop-de-loops. Okay?
Sarah Schrader says she was checking prices for different cruises and looked back at what our Iceland trip cost. We got a bargain, she said.
Well, and that's the other thing, too, is that the rate, we did get a bargain, Sarah, and I don't think many people realize that. The rate stays the same. The cabin fee stays the same. Everything stays the same, which is pretty good. Did Tammy Pennington tell us why different dates would be bad for Lance? Like if he had to take off a vacation.
I don't know. She just said hope it works for him. She doesn't know.
I hope it works for him too. It better. I think it would be fun to cruise with both of them. He's so cool. Well, they both are, but I like Mr. Pennington. How are we doing, people in front of us? Good? What's the eh?
Jackie's like, eh. Thumbs up.
You don't like it, or what?
I like it a lot.
What are you having a problem with?
She said he only has three co-workers, so... Others are off. If it doesn't work, maybe we will do spring blend.
Oh, got it.
Huh?
Okay, so we're going to outline this, even though we went through the loop-de-loops. We're still going to outline this, and take your time, because they're thin lines, and this is light paper. And then that cross is going to go flat against that yellow. It's funny how I just have a theme cross now in my mind. Look, I just told the people to slow it down.
You went over
it? I didn't go over it. Well, you're so positive.
I can't see.
I didn't go over, but I'm just being fast. Justine, do you want to tell them about your little scare this morning? Okay, well, I don't know why you don't want to share it to fansters. Did everyone get their kits on time? Because we sure spent a lot of money to do so. I hope you did.
I didn't say that.
Well, yeah.
Monday, Peggy.
I know. What'd she say?
Inquiring minds want to know. I'm not saying anything about what happened. That's...
Well, it's not stupid.
No, it is. I'm not saying anything.
Okay, jeez.
Got mine in California. Yes, kid on time.
Good.
Jackie Davis, still waiting for mine.
She is?
Yep.
That doesn't even make sense, because I would have sent hers priority.
So when you guys put this gray on, make sure that your loop-de-loops are matching up all the way around.
So far, just Jackie.
It's probably in her mailbox. She hasn't walked to her mailbox yet. Okay, let's go ahead and just pop this up because I don't.
I got hers in Alaska.
Oh no, Alaska's like Tammy Payton. They must have a direct flight right to Washington because both Alaska and Tammy get theirs like in a day. It's stupid.
Jackie said it's really here before Friday.
Let's go ahead and, but I've sent them all priority, Jackie. That's the deal. I really did send them all priority. So let's go ahead and pop up this piece, okay? And we might as well just do that now. You know, one of my favorite things to do when I come to conventions and teach is to see everybody just put a couple pop dots on. This is what they do. And God love them. They do this. And they do this. Well, sometimes they do. Look, I can't even do it wrong. And they do this. And then one here. And I'm like, ooh, just give me one right in the middle. That'll make me a little bit happier. And they're probably watching right now like, that's exactly what I did. So for the new people, I'm telling you right now, we know we use too many pop dots. You don't have to use as many as I use, but just use a little bit more than what you're used to. Misty, how are you doing back there?
Tired?
You can go back to the room if you want. I know, I heard. This is terrible. The host hotel, the Holiday Inn next door, the air conditioning, and thank God I'm not staying there, else they never would have came in today. Just like Justine almost didn't come in today either. Yes, it is. The air conditioning in the Holiday Inn broke at 1 o'clock in the morning, so all these ladies were waking up in the middle of the night to 77 and 78 degrees in their room.
Oh, are you popping up the yellow or gray right now?
Both. Look, it's together. And then gets popped up. Oh, everyone was waking up terrible like that. Trust me, I've heard all day. I wouldn't have been able to come. I wouldn't have been able to get dressed in 78 degree house. I just couldn't have done it. So anyhow, so I'm happy to report that the air was fixed, and you do have air back in the Holiday Inn today.
We are in Chantilly, Virginia.
Uh huh. I swear there was one other thing I was going to say, and I can't. And I was going to tell you this afternoon, I thought, nope, I'll keep it for on air.
Jackie says, my evil enabler that got me started on card making and has been doing card making for 4 years could not believe the amount of pop dots I use.
Right.
She now uses what I use.
Oh, that's that person who she did that feather thing with? That
Jesus,
one card. No,
at Spring Lake,
the high card. Oh yeah, no, I would have gone home. It's ridiculous. So anyhow, so on Wednesday, on top of all this, you know, trailer stuff, I swear to God we had close to 100 orders that we had to go out. And I just looked at Peggy and I said, can you just please stay with me and help me get these out? She states about 10:30. And we got all the orders out, including those purple gems, which you should have an electric pink email today. Maybe I'll do that when I get back to the hotel. That was supposed to go up today. Card 2, ladies, is again very easy to do. This one's a little bit more complicated. Card 2 is a little bit more easy. Okay. So now let's go back to that red piece that I want you to keep. And let's cut out that one big outer square.
Misty, you done counting?
Is she done?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, and I told you not to do that. Do you need a red piece? Well, if you need a red piece, we can get you a red piece.
Yeah, I could go get one.
You just have to replace it. Last call, she really can. It's going
to
look bad without the red piece.
Go get you one.
Yes.
Sorry.
Yes. You have to show me something? Is the gift going to embarrass me?
Oh, no.
Okay, good. Mister, you want to go back to the hotel room?
And then have to come back here.
Yes. Okay, so everyone sees how I'm cutting out this square, this red piece in the square. Let's go ahead and do that same cut with this smaller gray. Okay? That red gets that big square too, because that's going to be this lower one right this, this lower one right here. Okay? So let's just go ahead and cut out that same square here. Barbara, when will the Tim Holtz paints ship? We shipped them in the order that the paints came in. They all shipped on Tuesday. We have about, I think it's 20 some that were not shipped because we sold out and Rangers sold out everywhere. So they're supposed to be back in within 2 weeks. And we were pushing them on that, so it could be less than 2 weeks. It normally is. So if you did not have get your paints yet, because all those went out on Monday/Tuesday, then you were in the 24-something list that will be mailed out as soon as we get them in, if that helps. I think Dave right now is going to be telling a dad joke. Okay, so we have that red, we have the gray. Let's just continue since we're doing it. I know these two look the same.
I like this joke.
Helen, I like it too. Do you know this joke?
Not this one. Oh.
Oh, I didn't hear that. So
I
this.
Have a boyfriend, and he says, even she has a boyfriend, and she's 9 years old, and he doesn't.
So this right here. Is just the loop-de-loop, okay?
Did you answer all these questions?
I did. Just taking a little bit longer on this card because of the thin lines, which is fine. I can't hear them, but they're definitely dad jokes. Okay, and then let's do the brown one. And I know we copied too much of this right here, but it was just easier with our master. I know it doesn't make sense, but internally it makes sense.
When did the purple jewels go on sale? I did not see them in an email.
Oh boy, 3 weeks ago? pink ones are going to be on sale. It was supposed to be today, but I'll get that out later on tonight. Is everyone still working in front of me? Yes? Good. That's a good gauge to know what people are doing on the online there. So just thinking 24 hours from now, I should be a pro at my trailer driving skills or be stuck up in a hotel room crying.
Home in my
no, you're not. So rude.
You pull up, I'm going straight home.
People think I'm mean.
I didn't know what I didn't see you pull up, are you?
You want to make a bet?
Are these popped or flat?
We're not there yet.
Raylene says you'll do great. She'll be fine. I probably won't even be able to, probably won't be able to keep up with her. Like, slow down in that trailer.
Okay. Yeah, did you just yawn like that in front?
I couldn't keep up when I was talking. I worked so hard today.
Well, I'm not saying you didn't.
I'm kidding. I can't help it. A yawn came out. Class A license on Jennifer's bucket list. Yep. Karen Plumbie's a true friend, Justine.
Thank you, Karen. I'll call Peg. She'll come out and help. Yeah. No, Justine's doing. No, she would not be doing that to motivate me. She knows what I'm going to say because she knows it's true. She would be doing that because she wants to go home.
Yes.
Yes, not to motivate
me. Can you show the little yellow piece?
Not even to. I just put a black line right through mine. Yeah, not to motivate me at all.
Did you win?
Oh, woo! Good. Right there.
We had a winner in the room, people.
And that. So now this brown piece goes on the red piece. The yellow piece gets popped up to the gray piece. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this one first. This brown piece that we cut. What'd you get? Oh, nice. So the brown piece, whoops. On that one, it's the loop-de-loop ones. So follow the hearts.
I think you did it right. That's it.
Right? No, you keep that. You should have another yellow little piece. Okay, so this gets, This gets, so the brown is flat on the red. Brown is flat on the red.
She just wants to go to the casino. No, not really.
And then this is popped up on there. Oh, that's the story I wanted to tell. My casino story. That is the story. Okay, this is a good story. So let's just go back. And this is just a terrible story. First of all, I'm going to preface this by saying it doesn't end good, okay? So when we were at Spring Bling, I don't know if everyone knows, but when we were at Spring Bling, I actually hit a jackpot. So I won. I hit for
$2,600.
$2,700, okay? So I was the big winner. So my mother, it doesn't matter. Tuesday night, me and my mom and Andy went back to the casino because first of all, I'm jonesing to go back because I just had $2,700, okay? So I am a person, and Justine will vouch for this. I am a person that will go to the same exact machine every single time I go to the casino. If there's two machines sitting right next to each other, I would go to the machine to the right because that's my machine. I'm a person of...
Creature of habit.
Creature of habit. Every single machine. I went there and I played four different machines and it was every single machine that I've always played there. So when I ended, I said,
Okay, let me go to the one I did the one that $2,700. Now there's four machines sitting there, okay? The first one is the one I hit. The second one is the one I put $120 in, lost, went the one that won and won. Guy sits in the third machine, no one sits in the fourth machine. So I literally say to myself, well, I'm not gonna sit at the machine that I won the $2,700. Now mind you, this was 2 weeks ago, because it's not gonna hit again. So I sit to the one next to it. Sat there, I'm not kidding, for 2 hours and played and lost. The guy to the left of me, right of me, I'm sorry, gets up, goes to the machine to the left of me. The one that I chose not to sit at, okay? And mind you, I've sat at every single machine I've played. His fifth hit, he wins for 5 free games. On the fifth free game, $3,400. I could have hit that if I just sat at the same machine that I've sat in every time I go. I mean, oh, I would have won. I would have won. No one was there. I would have won. We played the same bet, the same everything. I definitely would have won. And that would have been a story to say that I hit on the same machine. First of all, it would have been great to send her a photo of that. She wouldn't have believed that. This yellow one gets popped up on the gray. Popped up on the card. Popped up on the card. Yeah. Yes. Yes. But can you believe that? It was the same thing. I couldn't believe it. And I had to sit there and act cool about it. Like, I can't believe you just did that. I told him before he sat down. Yes. I said 2 weeks ago, I hit $2,700 on there. Yeah, I told him everything. He knew. I mean, I could have sat there. Why? I'm telling you, I sat in every single machine I played. Every single one I've ever played. Every one. Except for that one. I could. To this day, it's still... it drives me nuts. I say, which color is that? Yes, popped on each other and popped up from the card.
Scotch bonnets. What you said was going up on the website soon that kept me from placing an order at the beginning of this card.
Oh, the paper pack.
Paper pack and the stamp.
Yeah, the paper pack and the stamp, you're right. Steenie. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and the paper pack, I think it was like $6. It's cheap. Yeah, I'm so mad. Couldn't believe it. And it was one of those ones where I was playing max bets, but the max bet was only $1.50. You know, it's not one of those huge ones. So this is popped here. And then we're going to pop the entire medallion. No, on the bottom right, everything's popped. Yellow on the gray and then popped on the card. Marion, it's a great card. It really is a great card.
I love the jump card for the expo.
Yep, it is a great card. How many prizes does he pass out? Why doesn't he just give everyone a prize? Thank you.
Does vendors donate all these little prizes?
Yes. Yes, of course they do. I would say something not so nice, but yes, of course they do. This is where I need my micro squares.
Got some in the booth. Would you like to buy them?
Okay. I feel sorry for the people that come tomorrow because I swear to God, we don't have many things. Did she just hear my... Oh, not wrong one.
People that come tomorrow, what do you say?
Nothing. We don't hardly have anything. How many of those 6x6 trimmers do we have?
We have a lot. We still got some in
the... We do?
Yeah.
We're not going to have enough tape, you said.
Tape dispensers?
Yeah.
We'll see.
Refills?
I don't think there's all the blue ones are out. It depends. I mean, sometimes you can buy two and three, and hopefully they don't. And then I think there's only a couple more red ones. ones in the box. So.
Hopefully they don't.
Well, I want them to, but I hope, you know.
Right. I hope.
I love this card. I wish I had ordered it.
This will be on the website, too. We do have extras of these.
Some of the prizes are decent.
Not many, but... And the blue card really is a nice card, too, and I know I keep saying that. What time is it?
9:25.
Oh, good.
Carol Salad, I'm getting excited to see you guys at Nova.
It's good. We're getting excited to see you, Carol. I just told Justine the other day, I can't wait to see Carol Saladay.
At Shaver, are you in the same classes as the rest of the circuit?
Yep.
Is the red flat on the Great Cross?
Nope, it's popped.
If he talks the whole time, how does anyone get around him?
He just said one more. It is fun crafting, isn't it? It's fun crafting with people, too. Isn't it, Justine?
Love it. Does this crop go on tomorrow night till like 11? Or
yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Somebody asked me yesterday.
Oh, okay.
Either yesterday or last week. They came up to me and they're like, Justine really does not craft, does she?
Who said that?
I don't know, somebody, a customer. I'm like, nope. She really doesn't. She does. It's impressive how she knows things now. It's more impressive how she can help people in the booth. Steenie, you're so good. They can. Oh, those pets are cute. Okay. Tired?
Tired.
You what?
A hamburger.
Oh. You want a Pepsi? That is very funny. Did you guys just hear Dave? Dave just said the next prize winner is going to win. If you can show me something that says Hill Street Stamps underneath your chair, gets the next prize. So you heard everyone looking, lifting up their chairs. He goes, I was just kidding. There's nothing there. That is hilarious. That's too funny. Something that Hill says, Hill Street Stamps. Oh my God, that's great.
Karen Plumbing's getting excited for Arlington. I know it's a ways off, but excited.
Good.
Peggy said, that's me.
It's hilarious. But how long does this go on for? Okay, I gotta stand up for this. Are you guys all on or no? Oh, look. Okay, we're good. Okay. So I want something to drink. So can I go over Jewel placement real quick? Is Misty back there watching or sleeping? Is she on Facebook?
She's not on Facebook. Wonder what
they saw. Oh, my second. Okay, so get out your little sheet. We'll go over jewel placement.
I can't hear you over Dave.
I said, how you doing, Misty? I was excited. I was going to show them the pen that you're working on. Since you're not working on a pen. Oh, are you working on one? Okay, here we go. This is pretty easy. Let me see, what do you got? Okay, here, Misty's in the back right now working on her pen. So here, this is hilarious. There's her pen right now. This is where she's at. Are you even doing this?
Yes.
That is pretty funny. I need to get one of these from you. That is hilarious. One row. Or here's one that she actually did. Look, she wants you to see. Look, this is in the dark. Oh, this is so good.
So pretty.
Oh my God, is that pretty. Look, this is dark Siam. This is not going to pick up like this.
Nope.
Have you guys done these pens?
Not yet.
You have to go walk around and show everybody this. And hold this in your hand. This is outstanding. That's really good. It's not showing up there. It's fantastic. Justine, can you do me a favor and go grab Dave real quick for me?
For what?
Just tell him that I want him real quick. No. What? Okay. So just tell Dave Jennifer needs you for a hot second. Okay, so let's do jewels. Look, everybody. Yellows. Big and small right there all the way around. Does everyone see that? Big and small right there of the yellows. I have 4 grays, which is brown. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there's your brown grays. You only have 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the red hearts. Hold on. Was I wrong with something? Hold on. Golden topaz. Yes, I am wrong. Yeah. Okay, let me get these yellows. Let me go back to these yellows. You have 3 sizes here. The big ones, I'm sorry, guys. Look, big ones right here, 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 and here. The medium-sized ones right there and the X's, like, on the sides. And then these guys in the points of the loops, those are the 3 millimeter. So you have 3 sizes right there. Okay? Crystal Silver Knight. Crystal Silver Knight is going to be these big guys that are out here. There's your big ones. Here's your big one. Hold on, can you wait 1 second, Dave? Here's your small ones right here. Okay, does everyone see that? Then lastly, you're gonna have grays 12 millimeter, which are your small browns. They're right here in these little loops, right there, right there, right there, right there, all the way around. And then right here. Okay. So I have Dave from Expo here. First of all, cute shorts. First of all, I need, and we can't flip this up because it's not here. I need a Dave's Diva pin.
We can get that for you.
Yes, I want one of those. I don't know why I don't have that in the first place. And I heard you telling a bad dad joke out there. So they want you to tell a bad joke.
Oh my gosh.
You just told one out there.
I did one. A bad dad joke.
Yes. That's a bad joke. Like a joke you just told. Yeah, that's what that's called.
I know, I gotta think of one then.
You just said one.
Oh, did he tell you?
Yeah, no, we didn't hear it, so they want you to say it. So come closer. Can everyone hear Dave from where he's talking about? Everyone's saying hi, Dave, too, by the way.
Hey, how are you? Good to be here. Okay, so
Dave, thanks for letting us be here, though. You're the one that suggests.
Yeah, you're good.
We're
you're
both
going
to lose our jobs. I won't be ever invited back, but that's okay. Okay, so
no,
tell us a bad dad joke.
So I was telling that back, I got a call from one of my friends back home in California that they're opening a new Lego store. And what was going on is, you know how people get up in the morning at 4 o'clock and wait and wait and wait. And I guess that the crowd was so big that they were lined up for blocks.
Okay.
That's cute.
That actually is pretty funny. I know, right to go. That is pretty
funny.
I know, that is pretty funny.
I need to take a picture. Yeah. Yep.
Enjoy the rest of your class.
Thank you very much.
We're glad Jennifer's here this
weekend. Well, we're glad too. It's fun to be back.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Dave. Okay, so let's pull up the second card. Yes, the brown piece goes on top of that. The red piece goes, yes, on top of that. Okay, before you guys jump the gun on this, I want to show you something. And I debated this and debated this and debated this and debated this. So let's go to your second card. So let's pull out the guts to that.
Misty Raylene said she got the package. Thank you.
What did you send, Miss Raylene?
I have everything to make the pen, but haven't done it yet. They are wonderful pens.
Okay, so this right here, here comes some presents. Uh-oh. Oh, Misty gets a present? Oh.
So nice.
So this right here is going to be the background. Now, let's look at my card. Everyone look up. This is kind of important, okay? You're going to have a choice. Do you see how I have, this black, let me pull this out real quick. I want everyone just to pay attention because you're going to have a decision to make here.
Are you watching a sports game?
My son's wrestling.
Oh, that's nice. So look, this is how this works. Don't do anything yet, okay? I just want to show you something. You're going to put this piece on the end of one of these things like this, and you're going to adhere it. And once it's adhered, you're going to cut it out. And then it gets laid on the base of your card like this. But I don't want to do that yet. I just want to show you this, okay? Now, if you want to do that with another sheet of paper, look. I did the same thing with this paper, and I wasn't sure which one I liked better. So if you want to lay that on a couple of your papers, everyone look. If you want to lay that on a couple of your papers to find out which one like you like better, you can do that. So that I like that choice, and I like this choice. I know there's a colorful option right here. Oh, I just spit everywhere. My nuts. I shouldn't be eating. I didn't like that colorful option at all. I really only like that option or this option. So you guys determine which one that you guys want, and that's what I want you to do next. Okay, Linda's standing here with gifts. What did you give Misty?
She didn't open it yet.
Oh, she didn't?
Well,
thank you.
They're all slightly different.
Okay, well, first of all, you did not have to buy us gifts. It's never necessary. Oh, my. Candies. What is it? Oh my god, yeah, she loves that.
I love that. Thank you.
Okay, look, she's giving us chocolate. You do listen.
I love mine.
Oh, look, the groundhog stuff. I love that too.
That's fantastic.
Oh, I got you.
I love it.
This is a bookmark.
I love it.
That is adorable.
That is cute.
Thank you so much.
You do not have to do things like this.
Yeah, you don't.
Misty's like, shit, yeah, you do.
Shut up. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Oh,
I don't
know what
these are.
What is it?
No, I don't know.
What these are?
I keep secrets.
What is this? Did you make these?
No.
What? Should I open this?
What is it?
It's a napkin. Should I know what it is at this point?
No, go ahead and open it.
Okay. Do you really know what this is?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm glad you do, because I know.
It's a napkin.
You said look at the border.
I love it. It's Mickey Mouse. You made this. Oh, because I only use cloth napkins. I do only use cloth napkins.
I know.
That's awesome. Did you make this?
No, I didn't.
You didn't?
I found it.
You could have made those so easily. That's very nice.
I think you make everything.
Well, she does. That is fantastic. Thank you. That's very nice. You're very sweet. And you did not have to do that.
So there's one for Robbie,
and one for
Peggy.
And one for Kathy, my sister. That's very nice.
Oh,
Peggy.
That is so nice.
Look, Pegs. Let me have that. Peg, look. Linda Carruthers has got your little present. Should I open it up?
It's a nice big one.
Look, Peg. You got a gift. I love it.
That is so nice.
That is very nice. It's very, very, very nice of you. Very nice. I will think of you every time I use that. I'll have to post that when I do. Thank you, Linda. We'll put in the trailer and hopefully makes it home. Okay, so prefer, do you like this one better or do you like that blue one? Maybe I should do that. Do you like that?
You know, I said I like the blue, but I actually like the white better.
Right.
I actually like the white better. But do they have white in their package to use? Or
yes.
Oh, okay.
Of course. What? No, I'm giving them an option and they're going to hate
it. Look, you can't have it.
Right. Okay. So, you cannot use this because this is going to be the base. So let's just go ahead and put the base on our card right now, okay? Oh, I need to pull up on the rest of my stuff.
Marion said, my son took my grandson to Legoland. There is a regulation that adults must be accompanied by a child 12 and under. That is the only reason he took him. I was thinking he was just the best uncle. Instead, he is just the same
right.
rat that I love. That's funny. The white looks awesome. Love those.
Well,
joy is in the giving.
You could, the joy, I like giving gifts too, actually.
Me too.
You do? Let's see, when's the last time you got me something?
I like getting gifts.
Yeah. I think if anyone knew you, they would know it's the opposite is true about you.
I like both. I like that you buy a good gift and someone likes it.
Yeah, I know. Okay, Justine, I want
what?
You to answer honestly.
What?
Would you rather give a gift or get a gift?
Get?
Yeah, thank you for answering honestly.
Yeah. That's fun.
Now, everyone pay attention. Remember when someone brought up that little dot at the top? Does everyone see that little dot? Yes? Not dot. It's like a little notch. So I want to hide that. So we are going to put that notch. So it is in my opening, because we're going to hide that with that die. So put that notch right here where it opens, okay? And if you already laid this down and you didn't put that notch there, that's okay. Okay. That actually was a very funny joke that Dave told. I have to admit that was funny. Did you hear he didn't understand what a dad joke is? Doesn't everyone know what a dad joke is? I mean, that alone right there was a dad thing, you know? They didn't know what a dad joke was. It is. Right.
I was looking all over for him because he was wearing that pink shirt. He wasn't anywhere. He was behind the curtain. Oh. I'm like, excuse me. I'm sorry, I'm beating my face. I'm like, I saw.
Okay, so I want you to pick either this guy or that line one. And then all the other papers are up to you to use as you wish, okay? So I'll do the line one now. Same thing. Look, look, look. Oh, no, I did do it this way. I did do it this way. Forget it. So go ahead. You know what? For the sake of the camera, I'm going to do blue. Because I think it's going to be very hard for you to see. So you're going to lay that on the blue all the way to the end. Because you're going to have all that as extra then. Say it again. Yes, so you're going to pick whichever paper you want. That blue or that lined one that I showed you?
She's using this one.
But you could also use the blue one so it looks like this.
The white.
The black stripes.
I didn't
even know it had black stripes. I was thinking that was off the die. So either one. And then, it seems difficult, but it's not difficult. I'm actually going to chop this. And then we're going to take our scissors and you're going to cut right against that die. Just like so. So let that die guide your scissors. Now, you don't have to go way up there. I just went into that. And again, that die is going to be sticking out enough. So it's going to guide your scissors.
Susan said there wasn't a punchline.
What do you mean?
Joke, I guess.
There's a punchline. She didn't get it then.
Yes.
They were lined up for blocks at the Lego store.
Lego blocks. Kathy Flatt says, my grandson and I trade dad jokes all the time. He stumped me with that one.
Oh, that was a great one. Now, please wait. I want you to cut this and then wait. Don't attach this shit, okay? Please don't attach. But you feel how if you're guiding your scissors along that black die cut, you're going to cut right at the edge.
Oh, I thought you were saying bad jokes.
No, dad, D-A-D jokes. That's a thing. And then I'm going to go back in here and clean this up. Misty's back there thinking, what did I do? Why did I get myself into this? Hey, Misty, if you really want to go, you can. We could Uber over. Okay. Okay. So, I want you to take your black marker, and right where you cut, you're probably going to see some lines. So, you are going to black outline this right here. All the way around, because that's going to take away your imperfections. And trust me, they're there. Because you never want to get too close to that die. But by outlining this right here, you just only have to outline this where you cut. It's going to look perfect. Whoops. Okay. So once you outline that, you're going to see it looks a little bit better. I don't like this. I cut this inside too much. I'm going to cut this off.
Linda Kashui said she never heard of dad jokes.
Everyone here has heard of a dad joke, no? Mm-hmm. A dad joke is like when you're a dad, you know, 40 plus, and you tell jokes like that. Yeah, they're silly jokes. I can't believe she's never heard of that before.
Misty be coming to Edison, New Jersey Expo with you.
She will. Unless she quits before then, which is a huge possibility. She asked her husband the other day, she goes, are you sure you really don't mind that I do this? I mean, because you gotta... We just said goodbye to her 3 days ago, then she has to fly out again. And it's not like she has a life like me, meaning, you know... Kind of like, you know, no husband, no kids. She has a young boy, you know, 9, who's like the cutest thing in the world. So she's a good sport.
Can you move the camera down a little?
I can't move the camera down. Nope.
It's a phone. It's not a camera.
Yeah. So opening this way, this is going to be laid flat right against there. Okay? So once you do that, go ahead and, or once you cut that out and outline, go ahead and do that.
Yeah. They're corny, silly, and sometimes
funny. Right. That Lego one, though, was funny. It was even funnier that someone didn't understand the joke. There was not a punchline. Does she get it now?
Well, yeah, but she thought you were saying bad. Like,
no, she didn't hear that. She didn't realize that was the joke. That was a punchline. Yeah, clean jokes. Yeah, you're right, Lee. Now, we know that we are using the die gridlock, correct? Boy, I could tell my eyes are tired. Oh, that's not good enough. So, this is gridlock, and what I loved about this is that this, where am I at? This right here is the inside of gridlock. So I use the outside of gridlock, and now we're going to use the inside of gridlock. And we can lay the inside of gridlock down. And I liked it this way because this butted up right against here nicely and butted up right against the side nicely. So does everyone see that? So that little thin piece is facing down. Not that that's important, but that's the way it butts up nicely. So I want you to put the inside of this gridlock, because it's the inside piece that fell out. It's gonna butt up to the top and gonna butt up to the side. Everyone see that? Just like this? Yes? So Justine, you can go around and ask everyone's, write everyone's name down and ask them for this. And we will do that for these fansters. I think they'll like that. Go ahead. Not my black outlining pen.
Whoa, I don't have anything else.
I'm sure they have a pen that you could use. They'll be very excited about that. So is everyone still good? Stampalistic art anthology classes are you doing at the shows? We are doing an art anthology, one art anthology class. It's called The Painted Brush. And you know what? They've never seen that before. You know what, guys? I think it's here. I'll show you what the painted brush looks like. It is flipping awesome. And then, of course, we're doing the wax class. And then we are doing a page class. And then two card classes.
Do you need their mailing address?
Oh, yeah, probably. The ones who I don't know, some of them I do know, but you're right. I will need their mailing address. Hey, Misty, can you go in one of these boxes and on the top is Robbie's painted brush? I always said I'd show them that, and they never did, and since it's right here, I could show them. Yes, the actual project. You'll know when it's her box, and it's just going to be kind of at the top, not her supplies. It'll just be at the top, probably with some styrofoam on the top. Oh, you know what? That could still be in the booth. I think it is, actually. So there's your base, guys. And it, oh, good. It is here. So you either have this as a base, depending on what you guys used, or that as a base. How many people use blue in here? How many use the lines, the black lines? Okay, good. Okay, easy part coming up. Okay, so here is the painted brush. This is Robbie's art anthology class. It shows. It's called The Painted Brush. It really, really is a cool project. It really is a brush, and it's on, oh God.
Watercolor canvas.
Canvas. But look, that's it. Here's my hand so you can see how big it is. But yeah, that's the project. It really is cool. So this is at every single show. And then the page class, the wax class, and two card classes. It is. I know you guys are going to love it. It's a great project. She did a very good job on that. Okay, so let's start off. This is going to be easy. We're all like on the home stretch here. The bottom piece is going to be this big gray piece. Now, I will tell you, you do have dies for this. We're not going to use the dies. We're going to make this really easy. When you go in, watch this. When you go in and cut these little, these things out, you don't have to be that terribly neat, because remember, the black marker is going to be our friend. So you could loop-de-loop these. Not fast, but kind of fast. Thank you, Misty. So just like that, and we're going to cut this out all the way around. Okay, I'll show you here in a second. So, for those of you who are still unsure what you want to cut, you could look up, and that's why I just want you to cut all the way around. Just cut that out. You're very funny, Scotch Bonnets, yes. But you don't, do you do pages? The page class is actually a really good page class. I could show you guys the page class if you want. My camera's up high enough that I think you'd be able to see. Are you guys, you can't say what you're going to get, but are you excited with your gift I'm going to send you? Oh, not everyone knows. Forget it. Oh, thanks. That's so nice. We love it. Right now, I should be sleeping. So we're giving up sleep. Well, just think, 24 hours, I'll be white knuckling it down the highway, down the turnpike, being passed, I'm sure, in the first mile by a Denali. She'll want to. She'll really, really want to, but she won't. And if I couldn't drive it home, and if I had to pull over and spend the night, she would pull over and spend the night.
No, listen. Get him in the valley. I'll get the truck.
Okay, let's do that.
Thank you, Jennifer.
You're very welcome. Oh, that's great, Valerie Brown. Oh, then you'll like the page class. You guys want to see the page class? I don't know if it shows better on here or not. I think it's a pretty good picture on the website. You know who has a lead foot and who's going to bicker with me? And Justine even thinks she has lead foot. Is my mother. Coming home from the casino, I'm like, Mom, you got to slow down. She's like, I'm going to the speed limit. I mean, she is. I know. Even Justine right now is saying no way she goes to speed limit. Oh, she does. She has a lead foot. And she's 87. It's crazy. Just keep that there. I'll put that on my...
Can you put it in your briefcase
then? Yeah, but I didn't want to... I wasn't going to say briefcase, but briefcase sounds so, you know...
Your computer case?
Stupid. Okay.
Can you put it in your attaché case?
That doesn't even make sense.
Attaché, is that what they call it?
Attaché case is what you put your shaving cream and your notions in. Yes. No. An attaché case is for your toiletries. What is? No, it's not.
Thank you.
No, never in a thousand years.
Yes.
Never in a thousand years would I would have called that. You're welcome. An attaché case. Go small on this, guys. Don't tell them, but I'm not giving them a little gift because they left early. That I never in a thousand, I would have lost that bet. That's crazy. An attaché case. I thought that was like a toiletry bag.
Shaving cream is called a dob kit. Thank you, people.
Never even heard of that. What are they saying?
Attaché is used for carrying dob kits.
I got it.
Oh, I'm just checking the comments.
I know, but I... What are they saying? A dob case?
D-O-B, I don't know. Never.
Huh. They were lined up for blocks.
They were what? Oh.
Lined up for blocks. Okay. There's one layer. Then we're gonna go dark. Are you checking your phone during the live?
Yeah.
Do you see her up here?
I just checked it.
Checking her email.
There was just no new comments, so I just checked her.
Oh
quick.
My God.
I'm away from home. You don't know what the damn means.
Oh, okay. Oh my God.
Just seen a man a message.
Checking your phone during the live. Oh, brother.
Huh? Am I poor?
Yes, she is.
No. Even when we're at her house, I do that text periodically. Just look at it, see if anybody texts me.
So now we're going on the inside of that, the first fan. And again, get close, but you don't have to go, you know, don't drive yourself nuts to going too intricate. Get as close as you can, and I'm telling you, that black pen is gonna save you on the rest. Is there any questions or comments?
Nope.
Do we have anyone still watching?
Barely, no
kidding. Dark, yes. No, dark. So the first one is going to be the darker blue. Dark blue. So old. This is called Jewel of the Sea.
Deb Fisher says she thinks she's determined that the cat, cute little ebony cat is deaf, but he is in love. This is Jewel of the Sea, Julie.
The reason why I picked Jewel of the Sea for this one, because I really, really fell in love with that blue background.
Can you bring it up, please?
Oh, sure.
I love this blue card and made one of my favorite stamps.
Good.
Made with one of my favorite stamps. Alaska is still here. You wanted to show the cut a little closer.
Oh, hold on. It's right, one layer in. There you go.
I love the color combo. Jewel of the Seas is the Iceland cruise.
Oh, it is. Gail is completely right. See, this is what I don't understand, and this may be a stupid question, but I really don't know. So, like, Royal Caribbean has a cruise named Jewel of the Sea. Is there only one cruise ship called Jewel of the Sea, or do they have a couple? Well, I think they would only have one, too. But they're canceling the Iceland trip, Jewel of the Sea, because of the itinerary thing. But the itinerary that I think we're going on, like, the week before, I think it's the week before. Don't wait till you get your email. I'm just saying what I think. It's almost the same exact ports, except for a couple.
Yeah.
So, I mean, why would you cancel our cruise and, you know, reroute the ship? It doesn't make any sense to me, but...
She said for sure it's the same ship that the one goes on.
Yep.
Know, doesn't make sense. If they're doing a redeployment, then they wouldn't even be there. I don't know.
Okay, well, I'm telling you it's the same ship because my question was, is where is the classroom because it needs windows? And she said it's the same ship. Okay. Now outline.
Candy says because they have to make it to Israel.
Ew. Now I understand the Israel remarks. Sarah said we should stay on and go to Israel. Again, guys.
Is it Tahiti?
Oh, do this very, very, I don't know. Oh, I would, hold on. Do your outlining, be very, very, very slow and diligent. There's nothing worse than having this blue, or this black pen and a blue, on this blue paper. Someone was in my class today. They went on a trip to Jerusalem. I can't say the name.
Jerusalem?
Yes, in Israel. And she said it was fantastic. I said, weren't you afraid? She goes, nope, we had the guide. I wasn't afraid at all. She goes, no, there was, I think, a shooting or a bombing or something the day after they left one of the areas. She goes, but she felt very at ease, very peaceful. I just think that would be a great trip to go to. Wouldn't you love to go walk all those lands, all that land over there? You don't think so?
But they're all saying that, you're saying it's the week before, they think that, when is the icing? Because it's in August?
Yeah.
Because they're saying that the ship has to be in Iceland, it has to be in Iceland, it has to be in Israel by August 16th. So after that, the new cruise, then it goes to Iceland, that's why.
Right.
Yeah.
Right, so I'm
then
right.
Then it goes to Israel.
Right, yeah. Okay.
Iceland, Scotland is a month earlier, somebody said.
I don't see, this is why I didn't want to say it. I don't know. We'll let you know on Monday. I literally have had 18,000 things I had to do before that, but I promise you, I have it on my computer. I've already questioned. We'll let you know Monday. Okay, so now we're going to go another layer in. Kind of difficult to see, but once you get on that layer, you'll be able to go all the way around. Okay, so go one more layer in. And let me cut this and I'll show you. I think if you look at the color picture though, the color picture is really gonna help. But this is the lighter one. And so one more layer in, there you go if you need to see that. Okay.
Show the back, please.
This is just the lighter one. You have lighter blue and darker blue. This is just the lighter blue. What'd you say? Good. I like that because the jewels are the easy thing. That's the, you know.
Okay, now catch up on this car now.
Shh, we don't want to hear that. Of course you do. That's why I keep telling Robbie, I just want to go to a crop once. And literally it could be a 4-day crop and I'm taking one banker's box of my tape. That's it. That's it. One suitcase. And I still wouldn't be able to finish all my things in the one banker's box. Is Robbie still on? Oops. Justine, can you get up and look over my shoulder at that phone to make sure I still have battery on it?
Look over what shoulder?
Just to see if I still have battery. That's not like dying or anything.
Oh, no.
I'm good?
More than that.
Okay, good.
Please tap.
Thanks, Justine. Now, if you notice, I cut this really, really sloppy. But on this one, it's okay. So if you look up, look, I didn't get way in that crevice, way in these little crevices here. It's okay. The whole card flows just because of the nature of the design.
Chiro says, I like that you use the inside piece from Gridlock.
Oh, I did too. It's funny. Gail is the one that cuts my dies. And she called me and she was like, do you want me to save the insides of these? And I looked at it, I'm like, oh yeah, that's fantastic.
This is my prototype.
Oh, very nice.
For your tags, can I show the people? Okay, so Linda Carruthers.
It's crazy.
There's crazy people. She started her tag. She's the one that was in like the really, really advanced group.
Is that any bossing in the back?
It is. Look at Justina's that embossing. She knows.
I love the terminology.
So, Linda, we are doing the tag swap again.
How many? That's my name.
Well, we're gonna do it in we're gonna do even numbers. It's either I think it's 20 or 6, 20 or 40. I think it's gonna be 20 or 40. I think that's what it is. Yeah, I think it's gonna be 20 or 40.
Okay.
So this is now Linda has. I'm gonna show you Linda's tag that she's working on for the tag exchange. She's in the overachiever group, so they don't have to look like this. But look, this is her tag. And this is like velvety paper.
That's from the paper
plate. It's fantastic.
Okay,
yeah. All's this.
Oh.
Uh-huh, we have to do that. Look, she's just an overachiever. I know, it's ridiculous. Yeah, tags. That's very pretty. Thank you for showing us. Now everyone's going to want to do tags is like going to quit and be like, I can't do that. I know I've been harping on this all night, but just make sure you go very, very...
Wow.
Yeah, it's crazy.
So nice.
You're getting lots of hearts.
Yeah.
Go a little bit slow doing this. And I'm going to show you my outlining and how it just does not matter. How can you still have prizes left? What time is it, Justine? Because it's over with...
10:10.
Okay, we have time. Okay, so if you look up at mine, look, I still don't have perfect edges, but that's okay, and I'm telling you it's okay because of the nature of the stamp. Okay, so now we're going to go back to the dark blue and go... Actually, this is what we're going to do. This is easier to do it this way. Let's go to my bottom one, my top layer, and let's just cut this inside circle because then you'll know where to cut that other blue because it goes between this one and between that one.
Raylene says, speaking of tags, do you have a box of mine laying around?
Nope. Oh, do we? Yes, we do. No, Raylene's is the one that we got late. Yeah, so Raylene, congratulations, you already got your tags in for next year. I feel so bad. Yeah, hers came in late. So yes, we do have yours. It was a Princess Jefferson we never got. We never got her tags, ever. It's terrible. No right or wrong on these, on this inside. You can go up that one layer, down that one layer, and if you're not there, you don't know what I'm talking about. If you're cutting this, you'll see what I'm saying. Ooh, I like this song. I promise you.
Princess Jefferson says me, question mark?
Wasn't it her that sent us the tags?
I don't know.
Vicky, didn't you send us tags we never got? I swear it was her. Maybe I'm wrong, but I swear it was her. You know, I may not count jewels. Okay. Oh, here.
I was asking if mine were found.
No. We never got them. Trust me, I feel bad about that. I really do. So actually, I copied them exactly where we need to cut this one. It's a good song, isn't it? Who sings this song? It is a good song. Is it like R.E.M. or something like that? You know, either am I.
Jefferson said me too. They were pretty.
It is sad. You don't have to be neat. Just gotta keep moving your scissors in a looped motion. I promise you, this does not have to be neat. And then the top two layers are adhered together and then everything is popped. So the top two layers are the only things that are gonna be flat on this. Now, like, when your alarm rings in the morning, Justina, you like, darn it.
Am I what?
Like, are you like, I cannot believe I have to get up?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you are?
Today,
I think tomorrow you're going to be, too.
Woke up 15 minutes before the alarm today. I woke up at...
You don't get your gift if you leave early. I'm kidding. We're almost done anyhow. Oh, that's so funny. Okay. So the top two layers are flat. Top two layers are flat. And then everything's popped, including popped on the card. Look at you.
I'm sorry, Jay. Can you see without your glasses? They are on the table.
Yes, I can. I can't see far away without my glasses. Close up, I don't need the glasses.
I didn't know who was asking. It's your mama.
If I have to pull over tomorrow, Justine, I'll let you go home. I'm so tired. As soon as we pack up the van. Misty, what? Look. I wish to God you guys could see my staff right now. Misty just moved up front. It looks like I woke her up. Oh, my God. Misty, you leave on Sunday, right?
Correct. Is there going to be a class during the Orlando Expo? Oh. No.
How do you know?
It's Mega Meet, and Orlando's the next week.
I don't think it's the following. Atlanta's not the following week.
Yeah, it is.
It is?
Yeah.
Listen to Misty. Yeah, it is.
Oh, yeah.
Remember when you were excited, Misty, to do this?
What?
Remember when you were excited to do this?
I'm so excited to do this. Well, I'm just exhausted.
Oh.
I'm going to start laughing stupidly in a minute.
That's okay.
You want some more Macon shakes?
Right. Right. Bring up the Macon shakes.
But when I was giving you my $5, she's like, we're next. I'm like, no, I'm just
it's
kidding.
Okay.
I'm kidding. It's okay.
It's okay.
Calm down.
It's all right.
Like, we're next. Like,
now, you have to admit, I mean, it is exhausting. It really is exhausting. Who's leaving? Oh, I was going to say, I thought someone was leaving the room. Like, no one's leaving. It is exhausting, but isn't it an incredibly amount of just fun?
It's a blast. It's an absolute blast.
It is. It is. It is fun.
It's exhausting.
It is. It really is. People can't imagine why and how, but it really is. Wait till Dave's done. By the time you have to scream. So pretty. What? I can't hear you. Oh, Misty's getting loopy. Why don't you come sit right here so people can hear you? I gotta get knee pads for getting those jewels down. I can't do that. So what did you say?
I said I feel such a call to this one because I watched it being born.
Right. You're right. You did. You did. It feels just like yesterday that I made it, doesn't it?
But it was last week. Where were we?
I know. Yep.
I don't even know.
It's a thing. It does. It happens. Now, this is going to happen to you too. And it probably hasn't happened yet, but I guarantee it's going to happen. You're going to get to a point where you're going to be waking up at home and here thinking, where am I and what day is this? Seriously, I guarantee you will. It happens to me all the time.
What time zone?
Yeah, yes, exactly. Where do I need to be right now? Yep. Happens all the time. You saw this one being born. That's too funny. Is everyone still crap? Justine's checking her voicemail again. What are you on, Zillow?
No, I'm on.
Oh, man. She's on Google Maps. Who was on Google Maps at 11 o'clock at night?
I don't see exactly how long this is.
Justine, I'm going to be in a truck. I guess you don't have to follow me. But remember, Robbie's not going to be here tomorrow, so it's only three of us breaking down a booth.
She takes a half hour to clean her booth up, so it's not that bad.
No, and then we're down a person loading. All that.
She didn't even. Me and Misty loaded it last time. So.
Right. But she was here breaking down the booth then.
Her was already. Right.
Trust me,
I don't think it'll be an extra 2 hours, maybe. Oh, no. 45 minutes.
Yes, but that's when you want to get on the road, that's pretty long. Yeah, I think it'll be an extra 45 minutes. You're right. You're absolutely right. Yeah, for sure. Listen to Mrs. customer service oriented over here.
15. Not yours. I'm talking about an art anthology.
I'm taking it to 5 o'clock with that attitude.
Oh, you'll be packing it up to 6
then. Yeah.
See ya.
What time does the expo end? 5 o'clock tomorrow,
this
Jackie.
This one is so easy. It's stupid.
Oh, it is. Well, like Bill, when he drove it out here and he saw it, he's like, you got to be kidding me. He goes, and the shell is done? Yeah, we're done. Sorry.
Yes, we have to go to Akron on Sunday and help Peggy break down.
Doesn't she sound like she's thrilled with all of this?
Utterly.
Jeez. Yeah, we got to go to Akron and help another show break down. How about if we do this, and I'm being serious as a heart attack. Why don't we take Monday off? You know I'll be in, but why don't you take Monday off? Peggy's not going to be in Monday. You could have Monday off. You could lay in bed with Maisie.
Aw, baby. The one here or the one at your house?
Yes, Jackie, it's very crazy.
What is?
She
what
goes,
you say?
Wow, then you guys drive home for 6-7 hours? That's crazy.
Yeah, it is, Jackie. You're right. Okay, let's talk about Jackie. Let's talk about the drive home from St. Louis, which was an 11-hour drive.
It was 8. Oh, my gosh. It's so
8?
Yes.
What time did we pull in?
We left there at like 6:45, and we got home at 3 in the morning. 3:30, yeah. It was exactly the 8 hours, whatever it says.
Okay. Yeah. Ask who drove the entire way till 3 o'clock in the morning.
You. She never asked Justine, do you want to drive?
I offered.
I did not hear an offer.
Yes.
I didn't know. I could drive. This is what I see.
You were doing that stuff. I'm getting tired. I said,
You want me to drive you? No, I got it.
It's the last 45 minutes. Should I take the wheel? No, I got it now.
She never
Thanks.
Acted tired. She never did anything.
It was the last 45 minutes that got me.
Regardless.
We actually had to pull off the side of the road. I said, Justine, I got to pull off. We actually pulled off an on-ramp. I got out and I stretched. It was horrible.
Aww.
Oh, I had to get... I was falling asleep. Like, I couldn't even remember the last 3 miles. The corn dogs, I was so excited. It was corn dogs or Subway. And I actually said no to Subway. You know how much I like Subway. And then we got in the car and they were hot. And like, I took the first couple bites. I'm like, no, this is not possible. Maybe I got a spice in there from something else. So like, I ate the first corn dog and I'm like, no, this is spicy.
Yes, Jackie.
What did she say?
Yes, but you had someone in the vehicle with you.
You're right. Okay, in all fairness, we did. And we played for about an hour and a half, which kept me up a lot. And I don't even know how we did this. We played Guess the 70s Band. I would give her... She was very good at it. Like, I would give her a letter like, okay, here, I'll give you one. You tell me if you know it, okay?
I'm sure not.
Oh, I know. Nobody here. If I said TC, name me a band, TC, in the 80s. She got in 3 seconds. I'm like, what?
So what's the answer?
Well, we'll see if people know it. TC. What did she say?
The Cult.
No, but that's close. It's not the Cult.
I can't even think what I said.
Tell me if somebody gets it here. As soon as you see it, you'll know. So for like an hour and a half or 2 hours, you know, like a song flashed
what
up on my screen.
What is popped on this card?
Everything is popped except the top two layers. And then the whole thing gets popped. TC, anybody? Okay, here, I'll give you another one. How about B as in boy? Nope.
Boston.
Yep, Boston.
Yep.
So we played this the entire way home.
Oh, I think Karen got it.
And it was so good. No, it wasn't the Cars.
That was it?
No. And you said this right away. I couldn't believe it. What was the one that you were stumped on? You were stumped on one.
Yeah.
Oh, here. This is easy. This is an easy one. Okay, TC was the Clash.
I don't remember guessing that one.
I couldn't believe it either, but you did.
Oh.
Okay, this one she was stumped on forever, and I couldn't believe it. Ready? And I can't believe no one would get this.
This is after an hour and a half, and I'm so tired.
E is an elephant. E.
I know.
What is it? Yes!
It
took her forever. She
couldn't
Eagles. Isn't that a fun game? We played that for like an hour and a half. Yes. So yeah, it was a fun game. So we played that, and then we stopped playing that, and then I started falling asleep.
But we will still fly to ones that are far. Yes.
Like California.
Like Orlando.
Like Orlando. We just booked those flights. Jeez, oh man.
I haven't heard that.
Jackie got the Eagles.
That's bad.
You just, geez, oh man.
Okay, here's another one. What's another one we had?
DF? No. DL.
Yeah, DF.
Def Leppard.
Yes.
Yeah.
Def Leppard, right? Because Def.
Yeah.
Here, well, okay, J.
Journey.
Yes. See, you would have been good at this.
Yeah.
So that's the game we played on the way home. So now I'm going to have to call her and talk to her. How's everybody doing in front of me? Are you guys like, are you good? Are you still crafting or no?
Yeah.
Oh no!
What did she say? Oh. Why are you laughing at somebody's broken tank dispenser?
Her red one wouldn't work at the beginning, so she switched to blue.
Here, give her mine.
Oh my gosh. She knows I'm not laughing at her. I'm laughing with her, right, Jackie?
Mm-hmm.
See?
Like to play geography in the car. What's geography? No, Justine doesn't like... Wouldn't if we were in the car together, Misty, wouldn't you like to play the alphabet game? A...
That would drive me nuts because I'd have to, like, pay attention to outside stuff.
Okay, I love it. She refuses to play the alphabet game with me. I'm to M,
like,
and she's still like, I'm not playing. So finally at M, I'm like, fine. Right. I'm not playing this game, it's stupid. Okay. She's just no fun.
We used to play a game and you have to say like a food, like A, apple. Then she would be B and she would have to say apple, banana. Then you would be, you know.
Coconut, apple, banana.
You'd have to say all the two of the head plus the coconut.
That was fun.
Yeah.
you get like 8 or 9, you're like, oh, okay, remember. But then, it's fine.
Okay, so when you go to put this on, have some of that black showing on the bottom and on the top and on the one side. And whenever it looks good, just put it down.
I do like it. Okay. Yay. So let me, okay, just.
She's like, your eyeballs barely look open.
Oh, I know, exactly. Right.
I'm glad we're not on camera tonight.
And, and she's going to push me home the entire way. Okay.
Down and go.
I have a radio crank. I'll be like,
singing your brains out.
Can't stop. Believe it.
Journey cranked up. She hates the journey. I'll find that scene.
Oh, I hate the journey.
Thank you, ladies. The internet sucks. Keep freezing and I have to go in and out, calling it in a night.
Okay.
Beautiful. Good night, Donna.
So let's go over the jewels and then we'll call it a night ourselves. Okay, so everyone look up. You don't have a blue sapphire there. This is a white one, so don't get excited when you see that sapphire, because you don't have that sapphire. It's white. So you got some big honking ones. In fact, what size are those? Those are 6 millimeters. So those big 6 millimeters go all the way around the outside. Then the next layer in, which is that dark blue layer, is going to be... Jeez.
Somebody died.
I mean, she probably won like a 6-star pack of paper.
Deborah bought some. I like these cards.
Good. So the next two layers, I like that you like them. I can't even see anymore. Is this? That's a 4. Okay, there's no 3s. So 6 millimeter, the big ones. The next two bottom layers, this dark blue and this light blue, those are your 4 millimeters. And then the top two layers are your 3 millimeters. So does everyone see that? Look, look, look. 4, 5, 6. And then your 1/8 millimeter right there. Okay, does that make sense? Are we good to go?
Popped out sale before mid-year.
We are. It's going to be the first week of June. So a lot of you are still here. So thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yes,
I hope you like
you.
The cards. What time is it? 10:32. That's perfect.
Yes.
We can be asleep by 11:30, ladies.
11.
Get okay, 6 hours of sleep. I know.
Get everything with jewels done, which I will do.
I know.
Good night, rest. Be careful and safe. So, thanks, Tracy.
So with that said, we're going to say goodnight. Look for class 408, but I'd say Tuesday, because I'll be sleeping in a hotel room tomorrow night.
Diane.
But with that said, guys, everyone have a very, very, very good night. Carrie, we'll see you tomorrow. I can't wait. Thanks, Jody. Good night, everybody. Have a great weekend. You guys want to say good night?
Good night.
Yep, good night.